pepper on it, like the eggs have no flavor, like with mixed with spinach and bacon. Okay, how does eggs taste?
Price-wise, I think you come out better just getting the bowl over at Pandora. But I got this baked mac and cheese, some chips, some free water, trying to take the slim, cheap route. Hopefully it'll be good. And I have birds. Obviously, the mac and cheese was really good. It's like $4.29. I recommend it. You get it in Dinoland. So they're doing a celebration for Disney's Twitter turning 2 years old today. And if you notice, it's mostly kids, except April. April's the only grown adult in the crowd. It's like a class photo, and April's the teacher. So everybody else went on Everest. I don't really do Everest ever. Goodbye, Animal Kingdom. It was fun. We are out of here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Leave it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. What was your favorite part? And until next time, guys. Zombie out.